Learning Management System Integration is available with institutional licenses. In this video, we'll cover how to sync your Gradescope course, roster, and assignment with the Canvas LMS, and how to publish grades to Canvas. These steps would be the same for other LMSs like Blackboard and Brightspace. Once we've created a course on Gradescope, the first step is to link that course to the corresponding course on Canvas. So to do that, let's click into the course from our dashboard and go to the course settings page. From here, we click on the link button. If this is our first time syncing a Canvas course, we're taken to Canvas to authorize the account. So here, we click authorize and we're taken back to Gradescope. Here we can see a drop-down menu of all the courses we have in our Canvas account. We select the corresponding course and click link course. Our Canvas course is now linked on Gradescope and we can change the link or unlink the course at any time. Let's click Update Course to save our changes, and we can now move on to syncing our Canvas roster. So let's go to the roster page on Gradescope. Right now, this roster doesn't have any students, and we can easily copy over all of our students from Canvas by clicking the Sync Canvas Roster button down here. In this dialog, we can double check that the correct Canvas course is linked, and we have the option to notify all the students that they have been added to Gradescope. When we click Sync Roster, all student names from Canvas are copied over to our roster page. The linked icon in the linked column here shows us that each student has been linked to Canvas. And if any students drop the course or are added to the course later on, we can just click Sync Canvas Roster again to update our roster. Note that if we want to delete any linked students from our course, we would need to do that on Canvas. Okay. Now that the roster synced, the next step is to link our assignment to Canvas. So once we create an assignment on Gradescope, we can click into it, go to Settings, and click the Link button here. We select the correct assignment, click Link Assignment, and our assignments are now linked. We can now save the changes and go on to the standard grading workflow. Once we're done grading, we can publish our students' grades to Canvas. Let's go to Review Grades. We can publish grades to Canvas for all students who have a teal linked icon in this column. Let's click Post Grades to Canvas, and we can double check that we're publishing to the correct Canvas course and assignment. And if everything looks good, we can click Post Grades. Once grades have been successfully posted, we can click Close, and we're done. If we ever regrade any submission, we can click Post Grades to Canvas again to update the grades. Finally, if we ever want to unauthorize our Canvas account on Gradescope, we can do so by going to our account settings and clicking Remove next to the Canvas account here.